guys, for our anterior banded ankle mobilizations, we need to have a band anchored to a low point, okay? We want our foot higher than this band, okay? That's why we have the two plates here. We're gonna elevate our foot on it. We're gonna take this band, we're gonna slide it over our foot, and we wanna make sure that we have this band under the two big bony prominences on the either side of the foot. Okay, so you'll notice that you have those two big bony bumps. Put this band underneath of that. Now you have the band pulling down toward the floor and back, okay, underneath of those bones. Now from here, we're just gonna take this knee straight forward as far as we can, okay? We're taking it straight forward over our toes, and we're gonna hold it here for a set amount of time, usually about 10 to 15 seconds, then you'll release it, and then you'll come right back into it. Try to get a little deeper each time, okay? 4 to 5 reps, 10 to 15 seconds.